A Henderson man will spend 20 years behind bars for sexual abuse of a minor. A Commonwealth's attorney tells us Cameron Royster was sentenced today for charges of rape and sodomy. The Henderson County Jail says Royster was arrested in July. He was initially charged with sexual abuse of a victim under the age of 12.